Smart ABC 是一個網上的自學英語學習平台，同學可以透過這個學習平台培養閱讀的習慣，提升對學習英語的興趣。此外 Smart ABC 亦有助同學增加英語詞彙量，發展高階思維等等。 Smart ABC 根據教育局制定的選修單元設計練習，利用聽、讀、文法等等八大個學習工具，提供不同類型的練習去鍛鍊學生的英語能力。
各位校長、各位老師、各位家長、各位同學、各位朋友，大家好，我是羅仲光。我很榮幸今年又再一次收到聰穎教育的邀請，邀請我就出席这一届，即是第11届聰穎教育電子學習世紀之星的網上頒獎典禮，擔任其中一位的頒獎嘉賓。眾所周知，這個疫情對於我們的日常生活、同學的學習、學校生活受到很大的影響，你們要透過視像會議的形式是去上課，實體課的時間是少了，所以大家一定是遇到很多的困難的，而在學習上面亦都一定要自律自罰。大家能夠參加今次的頒獎典禮，甚至乎得到這個獎，是絕對絕對不簡單。要得到這個獎，一定要是每一日按時準時地樣是做我們的英文網上平台電子學習的題目，還要答得對才可以有機會得到這個獎。這個英文網上學習平台呢，其實呢是一個非常有用的平台，因為它是裡面是包含了很多很多的材料，包括有歌曲啊、詩歌啊、小說啊、戲劇啊、流行文化、體育啊，甚至乎時事啊，各樣各樣的題材。大家可以透過學習這些題材呢，是會得到很多英文上面和日常生活上面的知識的。在這裡我衷心地希望大家不要因為這個疫情而感到氣餒，一定要努力加油，無懼疫情，齊創佳績。多謝各位。
我們現在會頒發 MySmart ABC 電子學習世紀之星一等獎的。在頒獎之前，我想跟大家分享一下什麼叫自學、自主學習。我日日上學，在大學裡面都見到很多哥哥姐姐，他們個個讀書都很厲害，但是呢有些可能忘記了，原來學習的原意不是為了追分數，而是為了追求知識的。當你有一定的基礎的時候，其實學習是可以按住自己的興趣，而不是人家告訴你要學什麼就學什麼的。我知道你們都有用 Smart ABC 這個英文網上學習平台，在裡面你們有時會看一些詩歌，有時會可能是聽一下 listening， 做一下 reading， 涉獵不同的範疇。當我知道你們其中有些同學原來是每一天做到的題目都是很高分的時候，我覺得你們很厲害。上得來這個平台，我相信你們學校的功課對你們來說是沒什麼難度。然後你們上來玩這個平台，覺得喜歡跟著再回來玩，是按著自己的興趣而去學習。這個呢就是我所說追求知識的真正意義。如果只是計算這一點的話，你們比起有些大學的哥哥姐姐還厲害一點。我想你們記住，學習不是被人逼的，學習是自己喜歡的。老師，我讀了很多書，因為我很喜歡讀書。當然你在學習的過程裡面有時會遇到一些難題，你可以尋求協助的。而當你解決到這些難題的時候，你會很開心，很有滿足感。學習要找到樂趣才會學得好，才可以一直這樣學下去。我希望大家喜歡這個網上的平台，在這裡找到學習英文的樂趣，每天學多一點，可以一直進步下去。無懼疫情，齊創佳績，同學們加油。
I am Jessica Zhang Qingqing from Tungwa Group of Hospitals, Li Qihok Primary School. I am delighted to receive this award. Thank you for the support from my teachers and parents.
I am Chen Pingman Sizhen from Mrs. Chen Yamong Primary School. I am very glad to receive this award. Thank you for the support from my teachers and my parents.
I'm Lampo Hei Haley from AD&FD of Pok Oi Hospital, this is Chen Yam On Millennium School. It's my pleasure to receive this award. This learning platform helped me to improve my English since I was primary one. Thank you for the support from my teacher and my parents.
I am Tatiana Li Fuyin from Mahon Shan Mingyuan Primary School. I am delighted to receive this award. Thank you for your patron.
I am Alice Lan Cheng Man from AD&FD of Pok Oi Hospital, Mrs. Chang and Ong Millennium School. I'm very glad to receive this award. Thank you for the support from my teachers and my parents.
I am Chen Xuan Yi Stephanie from Kowloon Tong School Primary Section. I'm very delighted to receive this award. Thank you for the support from my parents.
I am Kong Augustus Leung from Tung Wah Group of Hospitals, Yi Chi Ho Primary School. It is great to receive the reward. I go online to do the exercise every day and it is fun. Thank you.
I am Foxy Him Gordon from Ma An Shan Ling Yang Primary School. I am very glad to receive this award. Thank you for the support from my teachers and my parents.
My name is Haley Peck from Kowloon Tong School. I am very glad to receive this outstanding achievement award. Thank you for the support from my parents, teachers, and all of you. Thank you.
I am Johnny Kaikai from my own Shanghai Primary School. I am very glad to receive this award. I like my smart ABC. It helps me a lot, especially with improving my listening skills.
I am Jason Wong Ong Ji Hing from FDBWA School.
I am Tanya Chin Tu. I'm from Tao Voice Association Wan Chit School. I am glad to receive this award. Thank you.
I am Veronica Du Wen Yi from AD&FD of Fort Oi Hospital, Mrs. Chen Yam On Millennium School.I am glad to present this award. Thank you for the support from my teacher and parents.
My name is Naomi Chen Zio. I study at Holy Angels Canossian School. I enjoy my Smart ABC reading program very much, and I am very happy to receive the Outstanding Achievement Award. Thank you very much.
I am Wan Tingshu Bianca. I am from Taiwan High School.Primary section. I learned a lot from Smart ABC. I enjoy it every day. Thank you.
My name is Wen Kanen from Ma Chen Dun Hei Memorial College.
I am Lo Quan Peng from Ma Chen Dun Hei Memorial College. I have learned some vocabulary from the readingpassages which are useful.
I am Li Yunqi from Two Moon Government Secondary School. I am very glad to receive this award. Thank you for support from my teacher and my parents.
I am Donald Chong Ling Kong from St. Bonaventure College and High School. I have learned some advanced vocabulary items and reading skills, which is useful for communication. Thank you for the school's support.
I am Siu Chuk Nam from Lau Park Law Secondary School. I am very glad to receive the award. Thank you for the support from my teacher and my parents.
I am Tong Wei Ken from Lau Park Law Secondary School. I am so happy to receiveThe Outstanding Achievement Award from my Smart ABC. I can improve my reading level for this platform.
I said Chao Ho Lo from St. Bonaventure College and High School. I'm very glad to receive this award. Thank you for the support from my teacher, Mr. David, and my parents.
I'm Chen Hsu from Chenlan Chen Memorial College.
I am Wong Nicole from Yau Ma Tei Catholic Primary School. I'm very glad to receive this award. Thank you for the support from my teacher and my parents.
I am Lai Nam Nirek from Chan Sui Kee La Salle Primary School. I am very glad to receive this award. Thank you for the support from my teachers and parents.
I am Wong Maximilian Wai Ho from Yau Ma Tei Catholic Primary School. I am very happy to receive this Smart ABC Award, and I am thankful for my teacher.
I am Jamin Lam Nathan from Chan Sui Kee La Salle Primary School. I am very glad to receive this award. Thank you for the support from my teachers and parents.
I am Tan Pak Chen Parson from Yau Ma Tei Catholic Primary School. I am very honored to receive the award from Smart Education. I would like to take this opportunity to thank my dear parents, my school and teachers who always support and encourage me to learn. I will keep doing my best. Thank you.
I am Lee Javian from Chan Sui Kee La Salle Primary School. I am glad to receive this award. Thank you for the support from my teacher and parents. Smart ABC is fun and challenging. I can learn and improve my English in different aspects.
I am Elvis Chong from Kwai Ming Wu Memorial School of Precious Blood. Using Smart ABC apps let me learn English and strengthen my low vocabulary, listening skills, and sentence structure. I am very glad to receive this award, which shows my diligence on my study. Thank you for the support of my school, my teacher, and my parents.
I am Jia Yin. I'm from Kentucky Primary School. I like English very much. I learn a lot from my Smart ABC. Thank you, my Smart ABC.
Hello, everyone. I am Lushan Hei from Yau Ma Tei Catholic Primary School. I am very glad to receive the Outstanding Achievement Award. Thank you for the support from my teacher and my parents.
I am Tosin Cheng from Chan Sui Kee La Salle Primary School. I am happy to receive this award. I like my Smart ABC very much. Thank you.
Hello, everybody. I am Chen Pei Ka Kaling from Yau Ma Tei Catholic Primary School. In here, I want to say thank you to my English teacher, Ms. Chen, and my parents for teaching me.
Hello, I'm Feng Man Him. I'm a primary 6 student of Buddhist Thinking Tan Memorial Primary School. I'm over the moon and proud to take this prize. First, I want to thank my dad. He fully supports to me. He taught me patiently and helped to check my answers after finishing the exercise. Then, I've learned grammar and reading skills, such as finding the keywords and reading questions carefully. Finally, I hope all of you enjoying to do my Smart ABC like me.
My name is Feng Yuye. I'm a student in Buddhist Thinking Tian Memorial Primary School. I'm really surprised and proud of myself to receive the Outstanding Achievement Award. I will keep practicing my English and I hope I can win the award again in the future. My learning tips include reading more English books and completing my smart ABC exercise every day.
I read a lot of English story books and I do a lot of exercise every day.
I like reading story books and doing online English exercise. I learned a lot of this.
I like reading Kobe Bryant books and magazines.
I like watching English cartoons to learn English.
I can learn English via TVs, watching English TVs, reading storybooks and newspapers.
I like reading English books and doing English workbooks.
Hi, I'm Eunice. I'm a year 6 medical student of the Chinese University of Hong Kong. First of all, let me congratulate you all on this big day. Your efforts throughout the year have paid off, so you all deserve to have the prize. Let's give yourselves big hands. The Smart Education's annual prize giving ceremony reminds me of my primary school days when I used my Smart ABC platform every day to improve my English. It's fun and motivating. I'd like to take this opportunity to express my heartfelt gratitude to Smart Education for providing such a high quality platform that has helped me build up a solid foundation in English and made my secondary school life much easier, as all my subjects were taught in English except Chinese. And I'm very glad that I attained 5-star star in the DSE English exam. So boys and girls, if you want to achieve good results in English, reading is important. And my Smart ABC platform is definitely a good choice. Let me congratulate you all once again, and remember, strive for excellence. Be the best, no matter what. Thank you.